Frank Bigmore ploughing here with a 3-furrow plough behind his 1964 Fordson Super Major could easily turn over twice the ground that the Fordsons could in a day. Frank is the man behind this project, and unlike the farmer of today, he is not worried about a profit or loss margin, for everyone in this field is working free of charge, giving their services willingly and proudly displaying their tractors, skills and vintage machinery.